Hi, hello, hi, hello. So actually, recently I've got made a new music video called "If I Don't Have Your Love." It's actually part of the Wallflower tracklist that the album actually was released on April 9th. Today is April 14th, and I guess it will be uploaded today too. Let's just do a reaction to Afgan's "If I Don't Have Your Love," and by seeing from his thumbnail, I might guess that it has quite the same vibe with MIA, but yeah, we'll see because the Wallflower is his celebration to being 13 years in the music industry. So yeah, let's just hear it. Oh, it's only 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Actually, the ratios is a bit like the cinema because it's not the usual 16 to 9. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's on the left side now. I guess it's an alley in Jakarta. Oh, it's quite different from all of the songs. Starting hearing from the intro. Oh my, Afgan. It's quite different, right? It's quite upbeat. But I feel like this is more to have an Afghan style, even if the beat is different. But this is actually so Indonesia with all of the cars. The song is like Afghan. And there's the blue lights again. I can imagine myself jamming to this song like probably in the mornings or even at night because it's not that noisy, but it's not that lullaby too, so I can work with it. And I'm actually quite surprised with how spacious the place is. Like the color grading or even the lighting on this place because they're so different from each other. Like it's no red, right? The ones was before, it's green. Oh wait, what? It's finished. It's like there's still this incomplete part. Like you have to add more to it. Why stopping so suddenly? We can actually hear more of Afgan's style in this song and also in the lyrics because it's about love, which is really familiar to him. Like if I think of Afghan, I will think of ballad love songs. But this one is more of an upbeat but it's still a love song. So I think that Afghan actually wanted to make his personas in Wallflower and starting from MIA, which is, that is crazily different. But I like how this is his style, but still with an upbeat pop song. Yeah, so I am in a nutshell, I really like this song, and yeah, I keep on hoping to see more of Afghan in his music videos. And it's quite surprising how, or it's already like two of his songs in tracklist that is English, because usually he only sings in Indonesia, right? So probably I will listen to the whole track list, to the whole album, right, after this, after making this video. So I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.